Hi, my name is Joe Tevis, Director of Agronomic Products and Services at Topcon Precision Ag. And we have one new product we're introducing here at the National Farm Machinery Show 2012. And it's a software product. It's Topcon's first entry into this market. We're calling it SGISfarm. And it is a precision farming software really targeted at the professional farmer. And its primary purpose is to support the hardware technology products that Topcon sells. So it's focused on managing information that the farmer would have, yield data, soil test data, soil survey, perhaps some plant sensor data, and using this data to create variable rate application maps for our controllers, ranging from the Topcon X20 to the GX45 to the Topcon X30. Primary purpose, as I said, is to create variable rate seeding controller maps. We also support several other third-party hardware and technology products, including AGCO combines and also John Deere. Pretty much all of the major brand of combines, and also are capable of creating controller maps for almost all of the common controllers: Vipers, John Deere's, etc. Most popular starting points for people in precision ag is harvest or yield data. And we support pretty much all harvest monitors in the industry and create kind of a unique view of the data as swath elements rather than data points, which a lot of systems do. So this is yield data collected in 2004, actually. It's kind of historical data. And we have two ways to view it. One is on a map view, kind of similar to many GIS programs. But then we also can create a series of reports, such as these. This will be what we call a yield mass report or bushels per acre report for this particular harvest event.